We are so thrilled to have Yamato from Hiroshima, Japan. And they are so honored, they say, to be here in Seattle today and to have this opportunity to perform their traditional Japanese music for you. I'm speaking in their voice. This is what they're saying to you. We strongly believe that the power and love of music can build peace and strengthen the connections among people on the earth. We also dedicate our music and our mission to the legacy of our hometown, Hiroshima, where 140,000 people, including my grandparents, lost their lives one summer morning almost 75 years ago. We've come to learn the importance of creating a better future, not only for holding grudges, but by practicing the harmony with others and expressing human warmth. Thank you. As you know, Japanese culture and arts are deeply rooted in the harmony with nature. We try to bless, respect, and enjoy the spiritual power found throughout the natural world and everywhere in our lives. And it has an unmistakable, gentle, purifying energy. We hope you feel our prayers and enjoy our performances. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, my sweetheart. I'm gonna live.